guys, it's POVHFR videos. Today's date is Sunday, July 19th, 2020. It is currently 94 degrees Fahrenheit, 34 degrees Celsius, and I'm walking to Gardner Park from Henry Boulevard. So what I'm gonna do is walk over this overpass right here and cross the street, go past the city hall over there and straight down to Gardner Park. Please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for or high frame rate videos. It is hot out here today. The heat index is 101 right now, which is 37 degrees Celsius. That's how hot it feels right now. It feels like it's 101. Truly giving it, even though we're not in Atlanta by far right now, truly giving Atlanta its name, Hotlanta. But it gets hot in places like Texas, like Southern Texas. Just early, really all over Texas, the Southwest, even hotter than this. Thank you. Got a barber shop right there. A sneaker plug, but they have some cool looking sneakers over there. First Franklin Financial. So Stockbridge will be turning 100 in August. August 2020. Stockbridge was incorporated in 1920 in August. So I look forward to recording an event if they celebrate it, of course, which they should. We're doing a walkthrough of the whole area in August. Depending on when you're watching this video, you can click that video on the upper right hand corner. And I'll have it posted right there. Past August 2020. This is where the Stockbridge Amphitheater, I assume, is being constructed. Thank you. they have an herb shop right here. Tripped on the sidewalk. It was unevenly paved. Unevenly paved by far. Thank you. Gardner Park. So here we are, Gardner Park, in honor of W.A. Rest in peace, Gardner Jr., city manager, dedicated April 23rd, 1988. Here we go. So there are no pets allowed in this park. That would be the park directly across the train tracks. The Clark Memorial Park, or Clark Community Park, pardon me. They allow pets. The park right next to this one is the Cochrane Park. It has a baseball park right there. A lot of kids usually play there. They have a lot of games there. Oh, they got like four squirrels here.